1997 DVD. Whose idea was it to put that in there? Well. 1998 DVD. Oh, it's actually 1999. It says 1998, but it's actually 1999. I do have the VHS one as well. The Adventures of Pinocchio, I don't have a VHS yet, but I do have to get it sometime. I have all three of these. I do Lander number 2 on DVD, so I'm gonna get this on DVD as well. Reprint. Blockbuster rental, but without the blockbuster date. And the last DVD. My first All of Films DVD I got. This one was a 1945 Belange Pictures LLC film, renewed by Paramount at some point.